taxis, I like trains. I like Brooklyn when it rains, but I love Betsy. I like walking after dark. I like jogs in Prospect Park, but I love Betsy. I like Shake Shack, I like MoMA, and New Jersey's right Roma. The parades when I see them, and even the DMV. And the Brooklyn Bridge by bike. Heck, there's lots of stuff I like, but I love Betsy, and she loves me. She likes hockey, no, I swear. She likes guys with thinning hair, and I love Betsy. She likes pizza and Chinese, Louboutins and mac and cheese. God, I love Betsy. She likes swimming, writing letters. She likes watching doubleheaders. She drinks bourbon and sake and even likes Rocky Green. I'm amazed and I'm impressed. But the thing that I like best is I love Betsy and she loves me. 5 years. I've been in love with Betsy for 5 years. I can't believe she stuck with me. What kind of luck have I got to keep someone like her out? 10 years. My mom's been dead already for 10 years. So since she put that curse on me, no, there's no curse. It's not a curse. Forget I said curse. The point is it's been long enough. Now it's time to grow up, moms in the ground. And look what I have found. I like dancing on the pier. I like Broadway once a year, but I love Betsy. I like visits to the zoo. I like opera. That's not true, but I love Betsy. It's been 5 years and I'm ready. Get the sparklers and confetti. Give that wink to the waiter and summon the maitre d'. Just like Jay-Z and Beyonce, I will make her my fiance. I love Betsy. I love Betsy. I love Betsy. And Betsy loves me. I'm a schmuck, and Betsy loves me. It doesn't matter what I do, I know it's true. I could never live without her. Betsy loves me. Betsy loves me. And tonight I'm gonna show her just how proud I am to know her. There's no danger, there's no drama. There's no curse and there's no mama, but my problems in the past. Cause I'm a grown-up man at last. I'm the luckiest guy from the Bronx to the island, so laugh if you want it. This whole town is gonna see.